People like spanking during sex, a little spanking, that's okay. I'm not above spanking. I've spanked before, I'll spank again. Of course, you hit me, I'm calling the police. Which brings me to S&M, the whole idea of getting tied up while you're naked. I don't even think that's about sex. That's about trust. Because I'd really have to trust someone to do something like that. And even if I did, the first time, I'd have to have a good friend of mine hiding in the closet with a baseball bat. Look, bro, when I say potato salad, you come in swinging, all right? Yeah, yeah, the word's potato salad. I don't care if you hit me, but take her out. Because you could be having the best time of your life. Like, this is great, baby. I love it. Arr, no, the ropes aren't too tight. This is great. Arr, yeah. Where you going? Come back here. Where you? What are you doing with those pliers? Potato salad! Man, put down that camera and help me. Choose your friends carefully, people. That's the point I'm trying to make. Choose your friends carefully. And it's true, you can write an article about women and their fantasies. You can write books about women and their fantasies. Can't write anything about men and their fantasies. It takes nothing for a guy to fantasize. Guys can make anything sexual. Guys can be daydreaming about pumping gas in Utah and make it sexual. Yeah, be in the middle of the desert somewhere, just coyotes, tumbleweeds. All of a sudden, a van load of horny cheerleaders show up. It's not important why they're horny, why they're cheerleaders, how their van broke down. Unlike women, men don't need a plot. That's why there's no plot in porno. Have you noticed that? Have you seen a plot in porno? Ding dong, UPS, got a package for you. Girl Scout, got your cookies. Cable man, where's your box? Oh, come on, it's New York, for God's sake. That's only $30 extra here. Well, I haven't priced it since the 80s.